Avengers, good. There's someone who wants to talk to you. I believe some of you know Kate Bishop, formerly Hawkeye.
Oh, we've met.
So you're working for S.H.I.E.L.D. now?
It's, complicated.
Where's Clint?
That's complicated, too.
Agent Barton was captured by AIM a few years back. There's been very little intel since.
Clint and I were looking into what happened to Director Fury after A-Day. What the hell is that?
Our guest finally agreed to help. Remember what's riding on this.
Easy, Doc. Deal's a deal. I'll do my part.
Clint?
Kate, you need to destroy that place. Now!
Do you know what that thing was?
Well, basically, it's a bridge through time. I've done research on the concept before, but until now, nobody's been foolish enough to actually try it.
Okay, and that's the source of these tachyon disruptions?
Whatever she's sending through time is, yes. And if we don't stop them, the storms will eventually tear reality apart.
We're gonna go get Clint out of the wrong timeline, cut Monica off from her future self. That would stop the storms, right?
That's still messing with time. That might work.
In the future, we get attacked by a warrior race called the Kree. And an invasion that'll end the world as we know it. Now, Monica, future Monica, is working with Nick Fury to save the Earth. We can, oh no.
Clint? Clint! Bruce!
Get the medics, quickly!
Come on. Stay with me. Stay with me, Clint. Look at me, Barton. Clint.
I thought we got rid of those tachyon storms. Now they seem like they're following us.
I've got Clint's heart. You can access it now if you want.
Use some peace and quiet.
Should hold a feast in Oakland to celebrate our victories. Their shepherd's pies are among the finest in the land.
end of the road, Clint. What a mess. Distress signal. This better be you, Fury. First sign I've had in ages. Walking's killing my knees. Should have worn a face mask. Especially the AC. This is the place. Doesn't look like much. What does these days? Why is an aimbot broadcasting on an old shield frequency? Doesn't make sense. There's that signal again. Broadcast somewhere close. There's that signal again. This is one of Pym's hot-wired aimbots. Hey, you awake?
Mr. Barton, you received the distress signal. I've been transmitting for years.
Been a long time, buddy. Whew. Thought we lost you during the invasion.
My AI was spread across multiple resistance units. I am perfectly operation.
Maybe not perfectly. No fixing him. Wiring's fried. Still can't get over this mess. Rogue aimbots, carrying out old protocols like metal zombies. Ugh. Neither are you. Bring it. signal's still broadcasting. On that signal. This way. Signals. Buddy.